on the hotel, I will be building a mini game for my mini game island that I'm gonna create. So it's on a mushroom island. So, but it's gonna be Topple the Tower. If you don't know what that is, it's a game where it's pretty simple. What you're gonna be doing is just building up straight up. Just building straight up, and then I'll be adding trap doors. It's gonna go pretty tall. Should have brought more wood. But anyway, from the whole world, you can see, even see the hotel from up here, and the whole aqueduct is cool, and my other mini game on top of that mountain over there, that one hide and seek, not to die, hide and seek. I forgot the one material I needed. Please don't let me die. Don't wanna die, don't wanna die, don't wanna die! I do need to go to my sawmill and get more wood for the trapdoors. So, yeah, I do have to go to my sawmill. So I will show you the way to get there. Automated, except for the sawmill. adventure. I take a tree from the chest, put it in front, pull the lever, and it grows a tree. And then there is an observer under here that pushes the it once it grows in front of here. And as you see, I do have another observer down here that whenever the tree hits that, it, all these pistons push it forward. That's pretty much it. Now I'll head back to the build site. Out of stupid stuff, but there is, I did go and this is a witch trapper. What it does is it, I do have something inside the dispenser that when I pull that lever, it pulls and it dispenses it out and it attracts witches so that I can kill them. It is, it works good, but, you know, a lot of redstone underneath. I do have host privileges on for this, so that I can fly. That's what you're wondering. No. Thank you. This is a lot harder than it looks. Oh dear, I died. Oh, thank God. I thought I died there. Oh, wrong thing. I died. I am so lucky. Anyway, I think that'll about do it for this Minecraft Let's Play video. I will finish this and be done.